Personal log, Commander Michael Burnham. Stardate 865211.3. Automatic transmission to USS Discovery, wherever or whenever it might be. I'm sending this message because you need to know what I've learned here. I hope that by some miracle, you will receive it someday. 700 years after we left, dilithium supplies dried up. The Federation trialed alternative warp drive designs, but none proved reliable. Then came the burn. No one knows how or why it happened, but in an instant, all dilithium went inert. Any ship with an active warp core detonated. The Federation as we know it disappeared overnight. It's now just a shadow of its former self. We didn't give everything for this version of the future, and I'll be damned if I let it stand. I've become a courier. I transport goods in exchange for dilithium to keep exploring sector by sector, searching for clues as to what caused the burn. Answers that might help to bring the Federation together again. Wherever I go, I look for you, my friends. I listen for any sign of your arrival. But communication remains severely limited. Even if I did find you, I know it would be different. Because I am different. But I will always love you. I've had to accept I may never see you again. You can love someone and still let them go. Thank you.